We can love because God loved us first. And because of this love, we are capable of allowing that love to be the guiding principle of our lives. God of love, I ask your blessing on these hearts. May they seek your wisdom for their every decision, your strength for every adversity, and your presence in every single day of their lives. May their laughter spring from your eternal joy, and may they be conscious that their tears fall upon your loving heart. Make them unusually strong in their faithfulness to each other. Give them grace to stand against the fleeting attitudes of the world, and grace to stand upon the eternal values of your word.
I, Albert Chen, take you, Angie, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, in times of plenty and in times of want, in sickness and in health, to love with a faithful love until death do us part.
I, Angie Ichiasu, take you, Albert, to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, in times of plenty and in times of want, in sickness and in health, to love with a faithful love until death do us part.
Let those whom God joins together, no one separate. Albert, you may kiss your bride.
I don't know how you did it, Albert, but today you locked in the best thing that's ever happened to you.
She's one of the most caring, funny, and slightly crazy people I know.
She is the best of the best. Albert, in the 20 plus years I've known him, he's been one of my most faithful, constant, and available friends.
A real good guy.
He's kind and he's patient, which are all qualities that brought him to this moment with Angie.
I could see how the two of you complemented each other in your relationship.
And she's found Prince Charming.
What the two of you have is truly special.
It all led to happily ever after.
Every step we take.
To meet someone and think they will be some of the best friends you'll ever have until you go through a lifetime together and learn to appreciate how much those little moments add up to something so significant. Let's toast.
You could all join me in raising your glass to celebrate our beautiful couple.
Here's to Angeline and Albert.
To Albert, my brother, and Angie, my best friend.
May your life together be filled with love, laughter, and endless adventure.
Here's to a lifetime of laughter and friendship.
To Angie and Albert, cheers.
Cheers.
Beginning, feel your heart beat faster, reach out.